Congratulations, Jared! We are so proud that you are graduating and
college.
Yeah, that you are probably the buffest brother out of all three. And we're just super proud of you.
Yeah, we're so excited for you. I can't believe you were this small, and now you're graduating college. We're just super proud of you. We're so happy you found what the next step is after college.
Oh, yeah. Vanderbilt?
Are you excited for Jared?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Your cousins are ready for you to make money.
Oh.
And to come spend it on them.
Oh.
Hey.
Or just come visit.
Hey, or just come visit.
Hey,
come
mommy.
Watch a Hawks game with us.
Yeah.
You suppose?
But you seem very, very happy with all of the choices you made with your education, and we couldn't be more proud of you, Jared.
Congratulations.
So we hope you have a great time, and we're so sorry we can't be there. Yeah, we say sorry, Jared.
Sorry, Jared.
But we love you.
Love you.
And we miss you. And we can't wait to see you and celebrate properly.
Bye.
So, say, Juliet, say congratulations.
Congratulations. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Say we love you.
Love you.
All right. Okay.
Hit it. Congratulations, Jared. We're so proud of you.
We wish we could be there, but we hope that you're feeling super loved and celebrated by everyone around you. And Bennett wanted to say congratulations, Uncle Jared. And good luck in your next adventure at Vanderbilt. Very proud of you. And you'll accomplish whatever you set your mind on, and we love you.
Congratulations, Sherry. Happy graduation day, and best wishes for your next adventure. I'm so happy for you. Grandma loves you.
Congratulations, Jared.
I hope you do well in life. We'll be seeing you soon.
You've accomplished so much. We're so proud of you. No matter what your path is in the future, we know you're going to do great.
Congratulations, sweetie. I'm really, really proud of you. We all are. I know Grandpa is really proud of you, and he'll be with us every step of the way. We're excited to be able to see you soon. We love you.
Love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Congratulations, Jared. I am so proud of everything that you have accomplished, and I'm super excited to see what you achieve in the future. Best of luck at Vanderbilt, and I'm super proud of you. Congratulations.
What is up? It's your boy, Jared, and he just graduated from Colorado College. Congratulations, bro. I know that you work super hard in school. You were always so smart. I was a little jealous of you, but shoot, it's paying off, and you got summa cum laude. I think I pronounced that right. Like, congratulations. Keep up the great work. I know you're gonna kill it at Vanderbilt. I think it's really amazing what you're doing. And hey, we're here. We're all behind you. We're here to support you. And if you ever need anything, you ever need a place to stay in Chicago, I'm always here. Congratulations, and have a great day. The next few years to come are going to be fun and exciting. I can't wait to see what's next. Love you, bro.
Hi, Jared.
Hey, Jared. Congratulations for completing your course at Colorado College. What an accomplishment. And you being a summa cum laude as well. You have worked really hard in the last 4 years, and you deserve every reward and commendations you will receive on your graduation. We are so, so proud of you. And we love you. We want to wish you all the best. And I know that you will do great in the future, whatever you wish to do in your life. And also congratulations for continuing your education, going for your PhD at Vanderbilt. Again, another proud moment for you. So congratulations once again. Go on and reach for the stars, baby. We love you.
Jared, you know, we're proud and we're so excited of what you will accomplish in the future. I know you will have success in whatever you do. We love you. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Hey, Jared. Just hopping in to say congratulations. You made it to graduation, summa cum laude. I'm so thankful for this past year that we've had together and that I've been able to be a part of your life. And I can't wait to turn this corner with you. Come on, Emmy, turn the corner and see what the next part of your life holds. Let's go to Nashville. Anchor down.